Hey everyone, today we are doing a Barnet 1101 test route. As usual, I'll put the speed limit sign on the left. Okay, let's go. Let's check the test route out. I'm recording this test route during a driving lesson, so you may hear me talking to my student every now and then. If you guys finding these videos useful, please consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you. We are going straight ahead at this traffic light. At this point, our sat nav showing us to keep right, so we're going to move over to the right hand lane because the left hand lane is for left turn only. The traffic light, we move back to the left hand lane.
After 300 yards, keep right. Right. After 200 yards, bear left. roundabout and take the first exit, then bear right. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, then bear right.
Joining this dual carriageway, make sure you're very careful. Watch out for the traffic coming. So many people fail their test right here. Left, then turn left.
Yeah. But I'm talking about last time I came here.
After 300 yards, bear left.
done.
That makes sense.
He's already in the tight spot. So it is better we let them go there rather than trying to squeeze it
around. Yeah.
So same thing here.
We're turning right at this traffic light. Okay, we are back to the test center, which is on our right. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider subscribing to the channel. Have a lovely day.